Mount Tanjushan awaits us on the other side. Ready? We have to find my master. We best head for the summit. Don't worry, I know the mountain like the back of my hand. We might be heading for trouble here. Danger. I'll take over. Hold nothing back. There's bound to be something around here. Look carefully. You My master is the best caster of wizardry spells in the whole village, so he should probably be fine. I'm just slightly worried given his age.
Yeah.
Master would get furious and I'd hide in the bamboo wood. And then my brother would always come to find me. But never mind that. We should get moving. This is bad. Just look at the state of this. I do hope Master is all right. I'm in a bit of trouble here. Could you help me out? We broke the enemy's formation. Let's keep this up. We use these for our training. When I was a kid, I often left them splayed about just like this. Qi here is becoming more distorted. It's a lot like it was at Guanzhong. Don't let your guard for a second. Is worrying. Stay alert! I can't fight like this. I'm sorry. Allow Allow me to assist you. I wonder if we'll ever go back to the days without demons and their chi. This victory, a new road to the future opens.
Thank you for the help. The body's internal sources of energy from which chi flows are known as elixir fields. Depending on its application, chi can convert to either a genuine state or a demonic one. We hermits of Tianzhu, dwelling far from prying eyes in the mountains, harness genuine chi to wield wizardly spells. We have tracked the course of man's destiny for countless ages. Yet we have now entered a time of ceaseless war that has flooded the land with demonic chi, and even allowed vile demons to roam unchecked. Fate intended for us to meet here. So I ask you, will you help me hunt down those responsible for this plague of demonic chi? Your chi is what will restore light to this age of darkness. Even Bai Zi has taken a liking to you, it seems. I never imagined I'd see this mountain overrun with demons. It goes to show that the demonic chi is still rife.
Master! You shouldn't overexert yourself.
Hearing you say that really makes me wish I was young again. Ah, I take it you have new information? Let's return post-haste. I see. That explains why the yellow turbans had been infused with demonic chi. This reminds me of something. I'm sure I had it. Somewhere around... here. Here we are. Elixir is formed of chi, and to create a genuine brew, an immense quantity is needed. A quantity near impossible to gather without a huge loss of life, such as that which is caused by war or disaster. Gathering it also requires a vessel, an elixir field housed within a human. But not just any. Only the elixir field of a descendant of a lineage blessed by dragons may prove sufficient. I think we can reasonably conclude that the genuine elixir is connected to the current disturbances.
Master, have you any idea who the Taoist atop the dragon was?
There are more than a few Taoists who wouldn't flinch at such foul things. But to find out who it is, we may simply need to track down the source of demonic chi.
Then our next destination is...
the capital. There's a high official in Luoyang, regarding whom there are countless unsettling rumors.
Let's set off.
You must be careful. And keep an eye on Hongjin. She has a reckless side. Perhaps it runs in the family. Huh? Huh.
Welcome! Good to see you. It's been wonderful here. Nope. As a result, I'm making great... Welcome!
You've come here to me because I trust you'll be back.
Where is that key? Where, oh, where could it be? Where am I going to sleep? Have you seen my husband? Oh, I'm sorry. You needn't worry about me.
So, you must be that militia soldier. It's gotta be hard to- If you like, you're welcome.
You'd be coming here, so I came and waited for you. Your ferocity in that battle would have startled even a tiger. I don't mean it as a reward for your efforts, but there happens to be something I want to give you. A village as prosperous as this, we owe it to the younger generation to restore. A village as pro- we owe it.
I've heard the rumors about him, of course. Could the high official Master spoke of be the famous Zhongrong? Let's set off to Luoyang straight away. We'll break into the residence and find out what we need to know.
Chief Eunice Zong does not meet those who come without appointments.
On your way with you!
Come with me.
You're late, Amon. And who are they?
You will enjoy this. They are the ones who took down Zhang Jiao, and I came upon them by chance. Who would not be tempted to bring them along?
Is that so? I'm Yuan Shao, Colonel of the Central Army. I've known Cao Cao since he was a stripling.
Even the counselors of state can approach Jiang Liang now. And yet, that doesn't mean nothing can be done.
As I expected. So this well is a secret passage.
Very well, I will lead the way.
However, if this passage is blocked, there's no way back. We should leave a lookout here.
I will be on watch.
We cannot stay here long. Come on, let's keep pushing forward.
It is an honor beyond words to accompany you into battle.
As you slew Zhang Jiao, I expect you saw the strange elixir he was using. That is what Amon and I are searching for, as we believe it to be the chief cause of the chaos that plagues the state.
I would hazard that Zhang Rang built this dungeon on his own purse. There's no other way he could have kept a trusted servant of the court such as I, ignorant of its existence otherwise. Not the time to prove yourself. Stand back.
It is an honor beyond words to accompany you into battle. Sink.
Surely you do not intend to perish here.
To uphold justice, become Qin Long's blade.
Rare trinkets lie dormant in this area.
Rushing for victory can oft lead to defeat. Step back. I shall handle this. Am I losing my touch? Know your limits. I'm not yet broken. We shall emerge victorious!
So, now we have whatever shall spring forth. Thou hast something to behold.
Oh, thank you! I didn't think anyone would come for me. I got myself captured while going after a little friend of mine, you see. I'll be able to get back myself. Don't worry. There are more of the little fellows waiting for me. We'll see each other again there.
It is an honor beyond words to accompany you into battle. It was an honor to witness such a fine display. Without hesitation, my blade is always at your service.
These corpses are fresh. Keep your eyes sharp.
Not yet. This is not the end yet.
Such ferocity. They must have seasoned warriors among their ranks.
I'm not yet broken. We shall emerge victorious.
There's little more we can do now.
Am I going to be stopped here? And like this? That was cutting it close. My thanks for the assistance.
I must learn from my failures on the battlefield.
Yeah.
appears narrow. I can see the prison further in.
Thank you for saving my life. I am Jen of Zhongshan Commandery. It is devoted to my protection. Please forgive its impoliteness. Eunuch Zhang has been rounding up innocent people and stealing their life energy underground here. If this white snake had not guarded me, I too would be. May I ask who you are? Colonel Yuan? The one who is favored so by the stars? What fate that we should meet here?
Indeed. I am Yuan Shao. So, this is what the stars foretell, then.
Ben Shu, I shall leave the young lady in your hands. We can't take her with us.
Well. Don't let your guard down out there.
Let's move. There's an entrance to the manor just up this way. That's all the information I was able to extract from that spy drone. Are you ready? It's in complete ruins. I dread to think what lurks here. Stay alert! He appears to be drawing water from the dungeon. It is not clear what he's up to with such strange behavior. He may not always seem it, but Yuan Shao is not altogether a mediocre man. In fact, he is a man of honor and trusted by many. If only you were not so suspicious and indecisive.
Without hesitation, my blade is always at your service.
Intruder!
place such as this. It belongs wholly to the demons now. We must capture Jiang Rang and put an end to the spread of this elixir. Post haste!
Tend to perish here.
Such ferocity. They must have seasoned warriors among their ranks.
It is an honor beyond words to accompany you into battle.
Chaos has lingered long after the collapse of the Yellow Turban Rebellion. Now even regional lords have started scheming in detriment to peace in the land. We must temper these wild flames before another like Zhang Jiao emerges. It's not the time to prove yourself. Stand back!
Let our oath to uphold justice become Qinlong's blade!
Yeah.
Rushing for victory can oft lead to defeat. Step back. I shall handle this. Fitting a warrior such as yourself. Chin Long's blade! It was an honor to witness such a fine display.
have much to attend to. Who dares to disturb me?
Greetings. It was Eunuch Zhang who spread the dubious elixir across the land, was it not? It seems you cannot talk your way out of conviction this time. So you have already thrown away your humanity.
Have you no respect for your superiors, Cao Cao? To sneak into my manor and disturb my work. In return for your discourtesy, I shall just have to make do with your chi. Your discourtesy requires punishment. You guessed wrong. What's wrong, seeing devil?
Am I losing my touch? I'm not yet broken. We shall emerge victorious.
Just give up and relinquish your chi. Oh, am I over here? Or maybe there? But how am I really about to lose?
Rushing for victory can oft lead to defeat. Step back. I shall handle this. I failed. This is such a shame for me.
Why you? So it's come to this. You are... What is the meaning of... Wait! Just wait! What is it you desire? Riches? Treasure? Women? Oh, I know. The elixir, yes? I'll give you half of all of it!
With all this, I can finally forge an empire to last 1,000 years.
Looks like someone got here before us. This will bring forth a new wave of chaos on the land. If this is what has been destined, so be it. I shall just have to fight tooth and nail until the flames of chaos are quelled. I shall not allow my status as a mere advisor to hold me back any longer. The House of Han is on its knees. It no longer has the power to unite the nation. That is why I, Xiao Xiao, shall bring down the evils of old and bring peace and prosperity to the land. What is needed now is a tactical mind unimpeded by morality. If you wish for an ally to walk beside you through the ravages of war, simply call upon this unscrupulous hero. For like Ju Chue, we shall soar through the sky engulfed in righteous fire. War is upon us. I must leave the capital and begin preparations.
Meng De, we are always at your service.
Looks like it's finally time for our men to get to work.
The secret of the elixir's whereabouts was taken by Zhang Rong with him to his grave. Elsewhere, Dong Zhuo, a man whose ambition outweighs his conscience, brought the capital to its knees by force. Both Yuan Shao and Cao Cao suspected him to be connected to the elixir and forged a plan to bring him down. These two great eminences lit the way and drew many together. They amassed a colossal force comprised of 18 separate armies to stand against Dong Zhuo.
My name is Zhao Yun. Hail, General Su!
It's not done yet! I will take the head of Hua Shang!
Ofu, wait! You're too reckless! Now is the time to show the tenacious courage of the Xuans.
Ben Chu, victory is within our grasp.
Men, the time has come to make Dong Zhuo pay for his tyranny! All units, attack!
I remember your face.
Huh?
May glory find you once more on the battlefield today.
Our foes are strong as well. You said your name was Hong Jin? Can I ask you to attend to the wounded?
You propose I flee to Meiwu Fort with the elixir?
My lord, I, Lu Bu, will hold the enemy back
and buy you the time you need.
You do that, Lu Bu.